Poor Education Center, a place where orphans call home.
As temperatures drop and winter grips the country, the less fortunate in South Africa are preparing for the harsh realities that this season brings. Africa Muslims agencies on the ground distributing blankets, clothing and other essentials to thousands across the country. Sponsor a winter warmth pack for 280 rand to provide blankets, winter clothing and candles to families in need. Donate via Africa Muslims Agency and help us to spread warmth this winter. Africa Muslims Agency, commemorating 35 years of empowering, educating, inspiring.
No one will care for you like your parents will care for you. At An-Noor Education Center, we give orphans a loving home, clothing, food, and education. Be the orphan's parent by sponsoring an orphan for 18,000 Rand or 1,500 Rand per month. An-Noor Education Center, a place where orphans call home.
Through down to the Eastern Cape, KwaZulu-Natal, Eastern Cape, and they are now in Cape Town to end off the program. So we're really looking forward to a very enlightening evening this evening. And I'm sure they'll be on top form. They've had a good practice through the rest of the nation. And I'm sure tonight will be one of the peaks for the program over South Africa. So again, Ahlan Sahlan to our visiting Qaris. Welcome to Cape Town. Our program is as follows. First, we're going to have a nasheed with the Ahubabu Rasool team, and that will be a 3-minute nasheed there. Then we open up our Kira program with a local Qari, Qari Al-Hafidh Isa Leek. So inshallah, he's going to be exposed to reciting here this evening at Masjid Al-Quds. Then we also have Qari Ibrahim Ramadan from Tanzania. And then we also have Qari Islam Fikri Abdul Sattar from Egypt. I'll be handing over the proceedings this evening to Sheikh Muntaha Kenny. So I will leave you in the capable hands of Sheikh Muntaha Kenny. We'll introduce to you and give you more detail and history around each of our Qaris that be reciting this evening. So shukran jazilan and enjoy. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
As Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
هيا توم بيني الله 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 هيا وسلم وبارك عليه وعلى آله.
شكرا شيخ جمعة. It was beautiful. And as I mentioned earlier, I'll be handing over the program director responsibilities to Sheikh Munta Akini, who's played quite an instrumental part to getting the Qaris here, but also he's been with them on give some commentary around how it was received. Shukran Zealand.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين سيدنا ونبينا ومولانا محمد وعلى آله وأصحابه وبارك وسلم. Our respected علماء and قراء, our honorable mothers and fathers, brothers and sisters, beloved young ones, and all of those that are following on the various media platforms, I greet you. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Alhamdulillah, indeed we are honored this evening to have in our midst Qurra that has, subhanallah, have traveled thousands of kilometers to be with us this evening. And just as how excited we are to listen to them, I can tell you and I can assure you that they are just as eager and excited to recite the Quran to us this evening. Alhamdulillah, I can from the word go, since they've landed, about almost 3 weeks ago in Johannesburg, after every program they said, we're waiting for Cape Town. We want to be in Cape Town. And when we landed early on from Uitenhage or from Port Elizabeth, we landed a few hours ago, and they felt that all over that we've gone throughout the country, it was hot. In the particularly in KwaZulu-Natal, it was extremely hot. But coming here, the weather changed and they felt a bit of cold. But I told them, you haven't experienced the warmth from the hearts of Cape Townians yet, inshallah. So having said that, let me encourage everyone to come closer to the front, inshallah. Let us all come closer to the front. And particularly, I want to see all these little children right in front, inshallah. If there's a small child right with you, send the child into the first half. So alhamdulillah, without further ado, we'll commence our program. And we'll start our program with one of our young emerging reciters from Cape Town. Someone that is well known amongst us. In terms of the family that he comes from, there is obviously Hafiz Hassan Leek that is well known. And then we have Qari Isa Leek who will be reciting now. And there is also Hafiz Musa Leek. Allah grant the father high place in Jannah. Without further ado, we call on Qari Isa Leek to come to the front and recite for us some verses of the glorious Quran. While he's making himself to the front, I also want to say shukran to the group that performed the nasheed here, led under the amirship of our Honorable Sheikh Juma'ah, alhamdulillah. Ahbabu Rasul is the name of the group. And they are all Tanzanian, local Tanzanians that resides here in Cape Town. And mashallah, they came together on a few occasions and they can produce wonderful and amazing nasheeds. Inshallah, tomorrow at the competition in Grassy Park, they will be doing a full performance of the different nasheeds in Arabic and hopefully in Swahili as well, inshallah.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ولقد آتينا داود وسليمان علما ولقد آتينا قال الحمد لله وقال الحمد لله الذي فضلنا كثير من عباده المؤمنين وورث سليمان داود وقال يا أيها الناس. وورث سليمان داود وقال يا أيها الناس. وقال يا أيها الناس علمنا منطق الطير وأوتينا من كل شيء. إن هذا لهو الفضل المبين. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. ولقد آتينا داود وسليمان علما ولقد آتينا داود وسليمان علما وقال الحمد لله وقال الحمد لله ولقد آتينا داود وسليمان علما وقال الحمد لله وقال الحمد لله الذي فضلنا على كثير وورث سليمان داود 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 وقال يا أيها الناس وقال يا وحشر لسليمان جنوده من الجن والإنس والطير فهم يوزعون حتى سليمان وجنوده وهم لا يشعرون قالت نملة لا يحطمنكم سليمان وجنوده وهم لا يشعرون صدق الله العظيم
تكبير. We are also very pleased to announce that our Honorable Qari Isa Leek will be representing South Africa a few weeks from now at the International Quran Competition in Tanzania, inshallah. It is a very competition where some years ago our Qari that will be on the seat next, Qari Ibrahim Ramadan, he was a winner of that particular competition. Without further ado, it takes us to our next Qari. And that is, of course, Qari Ibrahim Ramadan, which, as I said, he participated in a number of competitions all over the world. He's participated, he won some of them, and mashallah, he is one of the emerging reciters from Tanzania. We ask him very respectfully, inshallah, to come to the front and recite for us some verses of the glorious Quran.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. وهو الذي خلق من الماء فجعله نسبا وصهرا وكان ربك قديرا. ويعبدون من دون الله ما لا ينفعهم ولا يضرهم. وكان الكافر على ربه ظهيرا. وهو الذي خلق من الماء بشرا فجعله نسبا فجعله نسبا وصهرا وكان ربك قديرا. ويعبدون من دون الله ما لا ينفعهم وما أرسلناك إلا مبشرا ونذيرا. قل ما أسألكم عليه من أجر إلا من شاء أن يتخذ إلى وتوكل على الحي الذي لا يموت وسبح بحمده وكفى به بذنوب وتوكل على الحي الذي لا يموت وسبح بحمده وكفى به بذنوب خبيرا. الرحمن فاسأل به خبيرا. وما أرسلناك إلا مبشرا ونذيرا. قل ما عليه من أجر إلا من شاء أن يتخذ إلى ربه سبيلا. وتوكل على الحي لا يموت وسبح بحمده وكفى به بذنوب عباده وكفى به بذنوب عباده خبيرا. الذي وإذا قيل لهم اسجدوا للرحمن قالوا وما الرحمن أنسجد لما تبارك الذي جعل في السماء بروجا وجعل فيها سراجا وقمرا تبارك الذي جعل في السماء بروجا وجعل فيها سراجا وجعل فيها سراجا
وعباد الرحمن
كان غراما إنها ساءت
هل أتاك حديث الجنود فرعون وثمود بل الذين كفروا في تكذيب والله بل هو قرآن مجيد في لوح محفوظ بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. في لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا أحد. صدق
Say shukran to our Honorable Qari Ibrahim Ramadan from Tanzania. MashaAllah, bless him. Allah accept this recitation from him. And may he be, inshaAllah, from the shining Qura of the world. Amin ya Rabbil Alameen. It brings us to our final reciter for this evening, hailing from Egypt, Qari Islam Fikri Abdus Sattar. MashaAllah, also he participated in a number of local and international competitions in Egypt and elsewhere, and mashallah, also he's been becoming quite popular amongst the youth locally and abroad. A great honor to have him with us this evening, and indeed we won't waste any further time except to listen to his recitation of the Quran, inshallah.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. يا كل نفس
نفس ذائقة الموت ثم إلينا ترجعون. والذين آمنوا الصالحات لنبوئنهم من الجنة غرفا نعم أجر العاملين نعم أجر العاملين الذين صبروا بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم يا عبادي الذين آمنوا إنا بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم يا عبادي الذين آمنوا إن أرضي واسعة كل نفس ذائقة الموت كل نفس ذائقة الموت والذين آمنوا وعملوا الصالحات
نعم أجر العاملين نعم أجر العاملين الذين صبروا
لا يقولون
أنا يؤفكون
عليه الصلاة والسلام.
والنجم والشجر يسجدان الرحمن علم القرآن خلق الإنسان علمه والقمر بحسبان والنجم والشجر يسجدان والسماء رفعها ووضع الميزان ألا تطغوا في وأقيموا الوزن بالقسط ولا تكسروا الميزان والأرض وضعها فيها فاكهة فيها فاكهة فيها فاكهة والنخل ذات الأكمام والحب ذو العصف والريحان والسماء والسماء رفعها ووضع الميزان ألا تطغوا في الميزان وأقيموا الوزن بالقسط ولا تخسروا الميزان والأرض وضعها للأنام فيها فاكهة والنخل ذات الأكمام والحب ذو العصف والريحان فبأي آلاء ربكما تكذبان صدق الله
اللهم صل وسلم وبارك على سيدنا محمد في الأولين. اللهم صل وسلم وبارك على سيدنا محمد في الآخرين. اللهم صل وسلم وبارك على سيدنا محمد في كل وقت وحين. اللهم اهدنا فيمن هديت، وعافنا فيمن عافيت، وتولنا يا ربنا فيمن توليت. اللهم إنا نسألك عيشة السعداء والنصر على الأعداء ومرافقة الأنبياء. اللهم اشف مرضانا ومرضى المسلمين، وارحم موتانا وموتى المسلمين. اللهم بارك في هذا الجمع المبارك، وأدم عليهم نعمك يا أرحم الراحمين. اللهم بلغنا رمضان لا فاقدين ولا مفقودين يا أرحم الراحمين. وصلى اللهم على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وأصحابه أجمعين. الفاتحة.
We all heard that Qari just ended off his recitation, and that last verse that he recited, he will repeat it again appropriately inshallah, and hopefully there will be a little increase to that.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. إذا السماء انفطرت، وإذا الكواكب انتثرت، وإذا البحار فجرت، وإذا القبور بعثرت، علمت نفس ما قدمت وأخرت. يا
وإذا القبور بعثرت، نفس ما قدمت وأخرت يا أيها الإنسان ما غرك بربك الكريم. الذي خلقك فسواك فعدلك في أي صورة ما شاء ركبك. صدق الله العظيم.
تكبير.
صدق الله مولانا العظيم. Verily Almighty Allah speaks the truth. I just want to say on behalf of the Imamat of Masjid al-Quds, the Board of Trust, the Executive Committee, and the entire Jamaat, extend a hearty and sincere shukran to Sheikh Muntaha Kenny and the South African Quran Union for facilitating and bringing this beautiful spiritual elevating program to Masjid al-Quds. Masjid al-Quds is looking forward in the future to run similar programs in association with the South African Quran Union, with Sheikh Muntaha Kenny. Inshallah, who is doing sterling work. Sheikh Muntaha, we thank you for the wonderful work that you are doing in the service of the glorious Quran. May Allah preserve you for many more good years. May Allah reward you. Ameen. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless the entire Jamaat and our families and friends. Ameen. Jazakallah to our beautiful Qurra who read so beautiful the Quran. May Almighty Allah preserve them, and may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reward them, and may Allah shower His divine grace and mercy upon this beautiful congregation present here, as well as our viewers on Facebook and on YouTube. Ameen ya Rabbal Alameen. Shukran, Jazakallah khair, and baya, baya tramakasi. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
As temperatures drop and winter grips the country, the less fortunate in South Africa are preparing for the harsh realities that this season brings. Africa Muslims agencies on the ground distributing blankets, clothing and other essentials to thousands across the country. Sponsor a winter warmth pack for 280 rand to provide blankets, winter clothing and candles to families in need. Donate via Africa Muslims Agency and help us to spread warmth this winter. Africa Muslims Agency. Commemorating 35 years of empowering, educating, inspiring.
No one will care for you like your parents will care for you. At An-Nur Education Center, we give orphans a loving home, clothing, food, and education. Be the orphan's parent by sponsoring an orphan for 18,000 Rand or 1,500 Rand per month. An-Nur Education Center, a place where orphans call home.